Disney's Animal Kingdom is the fourth theme park built at the Walt Disney World Resort, opening in April 1998. It is the largest theme park in the world, covering more than 500 acres. 500 acres themed entirely around animal conservation, with animal exhibits from monkeys to even a Kilimanjaro safari that takes you through wetlands and forests and out onto the Serengeti. And I hear there is a Yeti somewhere in the midst. This is Expedition Everest. It is a Himalayan expedition theme roller coaster that travels at a speed of 50 miles per hour and 40 miles per hour backwards. Yes, I said it backwards. This is the legend of the Forbidden Mountain. Now, will we see the Yeti? Let's find out. We're ready to see the Yeti. Incredible ride, and we saw the Yeti. And they say the Yeti doesn't exist, don't they? And you guys, I had no idea that there were so many things to do at all the resorts. You will definitely have a full schedule when you visit Walt Disney World. I have had a tremendous time. Thank you to Walt Disney World for all their assistance. And if you want more information, log on to andiamo.tv. Now, as you can see, of course, me and my friends have gathered because we are going on a trek. But you know what, you guys? You look really good. Now, how do I get that look? Wow! Now this is the look. Thank you so much, you guys. I told you this place was magical. And remember, life is a journey. So andiamo. Get out and see the world, and I'll see you next time on Andiamo. Are you guys ready? Let's go.